Bridge, she also bought the third advantage, which means one third of her rope bridge is already assembled.
That's huge.
Big advantages. Let's see what you do with them. Here we go. Survivors ready. Go! It is on. This is it. Your return challenge. Out of the gate, four people have the first advantage. Everybody else is going to run the entire course. Yule is through quickly. He's out first. Yule can start digging. Harmony right behind him. Wendell is through. He can start digging. Everybody else launching themselves through this first obstacle.
Where is Natalie?
She's still in the rope.
Oh, jeez.
Natalie, who has all three advantages, is stuck in the first section she has to run.
What the?
It is costing her a lot of time. She cannot get through. Wendell is through. He can start working on his rope bridge. Austin Robb is through. He's now where Natalie is. Here comes Sophie. Wow, what an unexpected turn of events. Three advantages, and she can't get out of the first section. Robb is through quickly. He can start digging. Natalie, finally through. Tyson gonna start to dig. Natalie's good. You skipped a dig. Natalie goes right to the rope bridge. It is now Natalie and Wendell in the lead. But a lot of people are in this. Yule has his rope rung. He's good. He's working on the rope bridge. Parvati's got hers. It is Natalie, Parvati, Yule, and Wendell, all four, had advantages in this challenge, and right now, they are paying off.
Oh.
Another setback for Natalie. Rob's in it now. Tyson's staying in it. Sophie's got hers. We got a challenge. It's Wendell in the lead. Natalie right on his tail, but she had three advantages. Jeremy has his. Kim has hers. Everybody else still fighting. Wendell is through first. He's working on his nods, trying to release those balls for the table maze. There's still a lot of challenge left. That table maze is tough. Rob's getting very close. Tyson's still in this. Nope, Natalie's got to go back. Natalie has one rope down. She's got to go back, rehook it. Another setback for Natalie. Wendell has his two balls. He's first to the maze. Trying to land that first ball. Wendell drops. Gotta go back. Austin Robb is through. Yule is through. Here comes Sophie. Jeremy's in this. Natalie finally through. It is Wendell's challenge right now. Can anybody catch him? Wendell very close to that first ball.
He's gonna land one.
First, he's down to one ball left. Natalie's through. Rob is now at the table main. Here comes Yule. Wendell in the lead with his first ball. After a long time on extinction, there's not much left in the tank. Everybody's using everything they have right now to get back in the game. Natalie trying to land that first ball to tie with Wendell. It requires a lot of touch. And she's got it. It is now Natalie with one and Wendell with one. Rob drops, got to start again. Harmony drops, has to start again. Tyson, very close to sticking that first ball.
Ooh.
Tyson has his first ball. He's in it. It is Tyson, Wendell, and Natalie trying to work their way back in. Wendell at a dicey part of this maze. He's in the finish zone. Wendell drops. Natalie very close at a tough corner. She's got it!
Oh my God!
Natalie has earned her way back into this game after 33 days being the